SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete all alarms on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you use your iPhone's clock app to set alarms, then you might have accumulated a large number of alarms that you're no longer using. While you can go into the clock app and select the Alarms tab, and then swipe left on an alarm to delete it by tapping the Delete button, this is a little tedious if you want to get rid of all of the alarms in the app instead. One way that you can get rid of all of those alarms is to use Siri. If you simply ask Siri to delete all of your alarms, then it's going to create a little pop-up where you can confirm that that's what you want to do. I'm explaining this now because once I start trying to use Siri to do all of this, it's going to really mess with things when she starts hearing the other words that I'm saying. So you can just follow these upcoming steps to see how to use Siri to delete all of your alarms. Hey Siri, delete all of my alarms.
Do you want to delete all your alarms? I deleted all of your alarms.
So now if you go back into the clock app, you'll see that all of the alarms that were previously there have now been deleted. If you aren't able to do this because Siri's not activated on your phone, then you can open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Siri and Search option. And then you can choose the Listen For option and make sure that either Siri or Hey Siri is enabled. If it's currently set to off, then when you pick one of these, you're going to have to repeat a few phrases to set up Siri. Alternatively, you could choose to have this Press Side button for Siri option enabled. And if you have that turned on and you want to use Siri without saying anything, then you can just press the Side button instead.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.